Dr. Shashi Tharoor ji.
Thank you very much, Mr. Speaker. The Honourable Minister has stated that though cow protection is of course a state subject, the scheme of provision of shelter houses for looking after animals in distress is being implemented through the Animal Welfare Board of India. Now, what I wanted to point out was that, as you know, a lot of cow protection committees, Gau Samrakshak Samitis, unauthorized, individually set up, have mushroomed over the country, many of which have been indulging in wanton acts of violence, of lynching, of attacking Gundaism. I'm wondering whether the minister, the Home Minister is also present here, whether the minister would consider using the same policy to ensure that only committees authorized by the Animal Welfare Board of India and recognized by the Government of India are allowed to function. Because this large number of informally constructed committees have proved a law and order menace in the country. And I recognize that law and order is also a state subject and belongs to another minister. But the larger issue is you have the capacity, sir, to actually authorize and clarify who can qualify to be a Gau Samrakshak Samiti. And on that basis, you can use a policy, just as you have done with the provision of shelter houses, do the same thing to protect ordinary individuals by recognizing only authorized committees, so that in their name, random acts of violence and Gundaism cannot be perpetrated. Thank you.